actually, I have a story behind that. So, whenever I was 3, my cousin gave me a Kit Kat, and he told me to eat it, and I said, it's okay, but then he said, but you have to, but you have to split it, because it was like one of those things where you do that, and it's like two of them. So, I split it into like 5 pieces, and then I threw them up in the air, and I tried to catch them with my mouth, and I caught them all. No, I'm just kidding.
Mm-hmm.
I threw him like way behind me.
I'm the captain!
Sorry.
For my hobby, I ride bikes and I ride my bike. I like doing anything outside. I go to the creek in my neighborhood and I go to the sport. Well, the creek's not really in my neighborhood. I go to a creek. I go to the forest a lot and there's like this abandoned house in the woods. My favorite cereal is Honey Nut Cheerios. My favorite cereal is Honey Nut Cheerios because every time we have them, my little brother's always whining about how there's no milk. So I give him my bowl, and then that's an excuse for not needing to eat breakfast and just getting ready so quickly.
Well done.
My favorite app is I don't have a favorite artist or song, except maybe Megalovania, but that's new. Like, my new favorite song. My favorite sports team is Titans.
Yes.
They're amazing now.
Yes.
Like, they have to be going to the Super Bowl.
Silence.
My favorite season is spring, which is my birthday month, and my favorite holiday is Halloween. Like, those don't really match because it's in like opposite seasons. It's fall and spring. I like Halloween because I get to like make people do their dance.
Yay!
I like Meg's because it is the place where I have my friends where we can be ourselves. My favorite quote is, "May the force be with you." I don't have any notable happenings, but I guess like I told you one, the Kit Kat thing. It's about what I
did. I'm
gonna move a bit back. You should move. Okay, this was over winter break at the beginning, and it was at a hotel. This was some random Christmas whenever I had short hair. That was my second present of the day. And I just, it's my second present, I spend like 5 hours using the present. And then, I had to, like, we had to open presents on the day after Christmas too, because I just spent
the
whole day playing with the presents that I just opened, like 5 hours per present. So I actually like, I got this little action figure, and I ran up to my room, and I didn't come back down until dinner. So, and then I opened my pants after dinner, and after that I fell asleep, and then we had to continue opening the presents. This was on a trip, and we made weird faces, and this is my little sister, and this is my little brother when he had long hair. Mine is better than his. And this is me. I don't know where we went, I forgot. This was me at my birthday party, and if I look at this picture again, I notice that like I'm the shortest person in the picture besides my sister and my 4-year-old neighbor. So this is a long time ago, and it was in nature. And there was like this bathtub. Nature.
So cool.
This one was at a hike, onto that trail where there's like a bench at the very end.
And
my brother kept throwing rocks at my head whenever